was narrated from Abu Hurayrah that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, when a man goes out of his house to his masjid, one foot records a good deed and the other erases a bad deed.